What's up guys, it's your boy and I'm back with a brand new video, and today we have got Luciano Natchitzukurz. Sorry if I pronounced that wrong. But yeah, before we get into the video, smash the like button, hit subscribe, turn the post notification bell on so you miss all of me. And let's get into the video. But before we do, I apologise, I reacted to Luciano Driller. What's the thing? Is that what it's called? No, not Driller. Luciano SUV and yeah, YouTube decided to block it. It was up for a while, and YouTube decided to block it. But I might do it again. I might react to it again, because it was a very good reaction. So, YouTube, stop blocking my stuff. But yeah, enough talking. Let's dive in. All right, all blacked out. Audis, big German whips. They are big German whips. Audis, what are they? They look. Don't they look? New, you know, Audis nowadays, they look like Hellcats, like a Dodge Hellcat, innit? Like the back, the light. But yeah, I like Audis. Decent. They're not better than Mercedes and Beamers, but they're alright. I like Mercedes the best. I'm not sure if it's a German car as well. I think it is. Damn. Natchitzukurz! Reload the whole song, because I mean, who doesn't like Luciano? Luciano, what a guy, what a legend. I like when this guy sings, you know. Cold. Guy, this is fire, you know. Appreciate it. About this guy, he's always got the latest videos, isn't it? Like, it looks like an army. Is it like all his videos are like army, like you know what I'm saying, like strong. You know what I'm saying? That's another thing I like. But yeah. What did he say then? He went, what? Top belly dance, top belly dance, top belly dance. Oh, yeah. This guy is so fire. But yeah, let's carry on. Yeah. Are you guys not hearing the flow on Luciano? You see that? You like that, innit? You're not hearing the flow on Luciano. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, guys, don't watch me. I'm just a silly little boy. Well, I'm tall, but I'm a silly little boy. Yes, all right. Let's stop. Guys, has Luciano had any UK link-ups yet? Like, any UK rappers? Has he collabs with any UK rappers? If he has, tell me below. If he hasn't, hopefully one day in the future he does. Yeah, I like that. Sounds like it's a little bass line, isn't it? Yeah. I like this guy. Wow, I like that fist, I like that. Wow. Well, that was Luciano Nachi Zucchero's. I appreciate that recommendation. There was quite a few of you recommending that one song. Yeah, it was a good song. I like that end bit. It was a very good, calm song all the way through. But yeah, I enjoyed it. Had me dancing. Like I said, when a song has you dancing, yeah, you just know it's going to be a banger. You know what I'm saying? Because you just dance. Like, dancing means the song's a banger. If the song don't make you dance, then it's not a banger. You know what I'm saying? But if you don't, then shh. I'm joking. But yeah, 10 out of 10. Let's get to 10 out of 10. 10 out of Luciano. If you don't know, get to know Luciano. The best rapper I've heard so far from Germany. Don't get me in the comments and say, oh, it's better rappers. But so far, he's the best rapper for me in Germany. But yeah, that's the end of the video. If you enjoyed, you know what to do. Like, subscribe, turn the post notification bell on, click the link on the upload. And I'll slendy out. Peace.